Hello there, today I show you how to use Shower Watercolor Photoshop Action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file, select your action file and double click it, load in Photoshop. Now load your brush file. If you are using Photoshop CS6 or lower version, for load brush go edit, preset manager, then load brush. Are you using Photoshop CC or latest version, for load brush simply select your brush file and double click it, load in Photoshop. I use CC version, so I select my brush file and double click it, load my Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode, RGB and 8 bit channel. Now make selection your subject. Use brush tool or pen tool. You can also use any selection tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer and rename it paint. Paint in brackets, save my spelling and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now take erase tool and take soft round brush and erase your subject bottom some space for showing brush effect. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top inward, right width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then center the image and expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect. Then press enter button. Set foreground color black. Close paint layer eye. And play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. the action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get 4 textures. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is top brush folder. You can very easily change brush color, size and position. You can increase brush opacity. This is main subject folder. Sharpness. This is bottom brush folder. You can also change bottom brush color, size and position. Increase or decrease brush opacity if you want. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.